A scare at Naval Base San Diego is being investigated. A suspicious residue was detected on a truck at the base. The discovery led to the closure of two gates at the Navy Exchange, which slowed traffic getting onto the base earlier this morning. Traffic is now clearing up. It's still not clear where the residue came from, but the dog that detected is trained to identify explosives. The truck's owner is reportedly a sailor who has been contacted.